Today, we are debunking myths about sepsis. Sepsis only affects people with pre-existing conditions. While infants, the elderly, and those with weakened immune systems are most susceptible to sepsis, it can affect anyone with an infection. It's very rare to get diagnosed with sepsis. Sepsis is more common than most people realize. Over 1.5 million Americans are diagnosed with sepsis each year, and nearly 250,000 die from it. Sepsis only affects patients in hospitals. Anybody with an infection can be a victim of sepsis, regardless of whether they're being treated for the infection already. It's a common reason why people seek care in an emergency room, even if they didn't realize they had an infection. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more debunked myths, and check out Dherbs, a place for healthy living.